is Long One Sharon, and then the second street, the same second street. We've been having meetings that over the calcium smelter, so that at least when they came, they told us that the smelter is safe for us. The fumes will not be affecting us. But since 2002, up to date, we still face problem of the fumes, noise, and there's nothing we can do. When we write a letter to them so that we complain, nothing has come out like in helping us as Zambian people. Yeah. So.
And how often do you feel the fumes?
Especially rain season. Right now, this is December, it's rain season. When it's raining, that's when they release their fumes. So it chokes us. Me, I have a son who's allergic to fumes. He almost coughs every night. Yeah.
Are you experiencing any health problems as a result of this? Do you notice in your street?
Right now, yes. Even right now, as you're standing here, I can feel my eyes are itching because of the same fumes which are coming from the mines. I don't know if you have experienced that. I can feel it right now, the fumes, which are choking my eyes and my throat.